Black Friday isn't just for big businesses. Shoppers crowded Expo New Mexico today for the 17th annual Rio Grande Arts and Crafts Holiday Show. That's where nearly 200 craftsmen and artisans from all over the country are showing off and selling their work.
Great chance to find something handmade, something original, something unique and not made in some other country. It's really refreshing to see so many people out here today supporting the arts.
Festival goers can also enjoy holiday music and festive food. That show continues tomorrow and Sunday, opening at 10 in the morning.